Well, since you asked so nicely.
destruction of the Electro Arc.
Come on out. When training to become a Shrine Maiden, the title of Chokai is granted once one has completed their requisite studies and can correctly chant for ceremonies. This might be very straightforward for humans, but it's the most difficult step for the Kitsune. We are only foxes, after all. The training required to become a Guji's assistant, or Seikai, is arduous indeed. You must observe a myriad of harsh restrictions. There is only one way to make it through. Snack at night, and make sure you don't get caught. Attaining the rank of Meikai requires one to decipher the workings of the world, transcend its limitations, and fathom all phenomena within. Usually, any who reach this level are granted a vision and a lifespan far beyond that of the average Kitsune.